Housing over 690,000 artifacts, the National Palace Museum in Taipei is a treasure trove of Chinese culture. Evacuated from the Forbidden City to Taiwan in 1948 amidst the panic of the Chinese Civil War, the collection provides an in-depth view of the beauty of Chinese history from the Neolithic to the modern era.
We're here in the Arthur M. Sackler.